On behalf of Colonel Tate, Bev, Sergeant Major Ruiz, and Tony, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I wish I was the guest speaker and the person that everybody came here to see, but I know that's not true, so I'll be short and I'll get on to the bigger guests that we want to see tonight. Tonight, do we get to add to your family traditions and your memories of Christmas and the memories of the holidays that are pleasant and happy and bring great joy to you. And so tonight, it'll be short. We'll light the tree, we'll bring out our special guest, and we'll have fun. Our tree's in the FSC for a reason. Because the FSC is really where we want our families to come, our soldiers to come, to be able to get help, to talk, to communicate with their soldier downrange, and to have fun. So we bring the tree in here, we gather our community together, we gather the brigade families together, and we still continue to grow and build a team. So that's why it's here tonight. We all have different Christmas traditions and memories, but I bet you everybody in here has a memory of a tree, a Christmas tree that's been in your family or it's been in your home. Whether it's getting your first bicycle, whether it's watching your little brother pull down the tree, watching with your dad the National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation where the tree falls down, burns up, and destroys a cat. We all have a memory with a tree. In my tradition, the tree kind of symbolizes what we really believe and what we hope, and those are for four things. We hope in our lives that we have joy, hope, peace, and love. And tonight, I hope when we light this tree that it brings some of those feelings to you, and it keeps those memories alive as you look at what it really means to be joyful, how to have hope, how to have peace in your hearts, and how to know the love that we all have for each other. Because those are the four things that are going to help us through the deployment and help our families through the deployment. So tonight, I hope you do that. We couldn't have had tonight without some special guests and some thanks. We owe it to the Division Quintet to play and entertain us tonight. Our rear detachment, our frisses, the folks that have helped put up trees and decorations and bake goodies and set up chairs, all those folks have come together tonight to help us to have a good time tonight. So thank you for everybody. We hope you stay tonight and enjoy the special guest. He's well worth it. And I know that I'm looking forward to talking to him. There's some things that I want. 9'2" paddleboard, but we'll worry about that later. As we move further into season, please use this opportunity that you have with your loved ones, your soldiers, your spouses, your children to come together, to have a great time, to use this tree as a starting point if you haven't already, to have that hope, peace, love, and joy that comes into your hearts. Okay. Now, tonight the big event is coming up. So we have Andrea and Layla Starks and one of the best dancers I've ever seen, Johnny Tommy Cole. They're going to help us get this started. So come on over here. And I want to say Mili Kaliki Maka and thank you for coming tonight. And we're going to get ready to start this all off. So would our three young assistants please help us with a task that we must accomplish. You guys ready? Let's give them a countdown. One, two, three, go.
Downside was a rain, downside was a lane. Blitzen, blitzen, all there's a reindeer pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, a rain, down Santa Claus.
Let's see, let's picture Santa Claus.
Bells jingle jangle, what a beautiful sight. Jump in bed and cover up your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, a ride down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, boy loves you just the same. Santa knows that we're God's children, that makes everything right. Santa Claus comes tonight. Oh, well, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when the chimes ring out, it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all,